all devotees. I welcome you all to this divine satsanga. In today's satsanga, we will know who is Kameshwari Tithi Nitya Devi. We will also see Yantra, Nama Mantra, so you can chant and get the grace of Mother Kameshwari. We will also see what benefits you get from worshipping Mother Kameshwari. Now let us see who is Mother Kameshwari Tithi Nitya Devi. Kameshwari Tithi Nitya Devi is the first form of Lalita Maha Tripura Sundari. Kameshwari Mother should be worshipped on New Moon Day Tithi, that is Amavasya. In total, Mother Tripura Sundari has taken 16 forms which are known as Shodashi Tithi Nitya Devi. Of the 16 forms, the first form is Kameshwari Tithi Nitya Devi. In today's satsanga, we will know about Kameshwari Tithi Nitya Devi. Now let us see the yantra of her. Yantra of Kameshwari Tithi Nitya Devi. We can see that yantra consists of a square border. In the square, we see the six pointed star. In the star, we see four circles which consist of flower petals. The first circle from the outside has 16 petals, means 16 Anga Devatas. In the second circle also, there are 16 Anga Devatas. In the third circle, there are 8 Anga Devatas in 8 petals. In the fourth circle, there are 4 Anga Devatas in the 4 petals. And lastly, in the innermost center, Mother Kameshwari is sitting. Mother Kameshwari is the Adi Devata for this yantra. Other all Shaktis are her powers residing surrounding her. The square and six pointed star also have some Devatas residing in it. When you worship Kameshwari Mother, these all Shaktis help you in your material and spiritual growth. Now let us see the Nama Mantra of Devi Kameshwari. Nama Mantra of Devi Kameshwari Tithi Nitya. First, let me tell you, this Nama Mantra will invoke Mother Kameshwari Shakti. You will get the grace and bhakti of Mother Kameshwari by chanting this Nama Mantra. This Nama Mantra is similar to what you chant to other Nama Mantras of other gods and goddesses. But I can assure you that by this Nama Mantra you will surely get the bhakti of Mother, and she will also help you according to your good karmas. To get all the benefits, I will recommend you to take Shodashi Tithi Nitya Sri Vidya Diksha. The link is given in the description. You can go on the Sri Vidya website and search for Shodashi Tithi Nitya Devi Sadhana. The Nama Mantra is as follows. Om Kameshwari Nitya Sri Padukam Pujayami Namaha. Om Kameshwari Nitya Sri Padukam Pujayami Namaha. Om Kameshwari Nitya Sri Padukam Pujayami Namaha. This is the mantra. Now let us see how to worship Mother Kameshwari Devi. Let me tell you that the worship procedure given here is simple. Any householder can do it for those who have not taken Diksha. To get Mother's Bhakti, please don't use this sadhana for harming anyone. You will be affected by this sadhana. If you have taken Shodashi Nitya Devi Sadhana Diksha, please do follow your own procedure. Now let us see the simple worship of the Mother. First, keep Mother Lalita Tripura Sundari or Kameshwari Mother's image or photo in front of you. You must face the north side and the photo must be facing the south side towards you. Use a woolen cloth to sit. If not possible, you can use the chair as a seat and table to keep the Mother's photo in front of you. Keep woolen cloth under your feet and on the chair on which you will be sitting. Draw the yantra of Kameshwari Devi with turmeric or kumkum or sandal paste or ashtaganda or havan ashes. प्लीज लाइट अ दिया और लैम्प इन फ्रंट ऑफ यंत्रा एंड अ फोटो ऑफ द मदर. ऑफर सम फ्लावर्स एंड स्वीट नैवेद्यम और स्वीट फ्रूट्स. मेक अ संकल्प एज फॉलोज. ओ डियर मदर, प्लीज गिव मी योर भक्ति एंड गाइड मी इन माई स्पिरिचुअल एंड मटेरियल ग्रोथ. थैंक यू मदर. दिस संकल्प यू शुड मेक. नाउ चैंट द गिवन नाम मंत्र 108 टाइम्स और 300 टाइम्स एवरी डे और एवरी अमावस्या तिथि, दैट इज न्यू मुंडे तिथि. कीप डूइंग एवरी डे और एवरी न्यू मुंडे तिथि टिल यू स्टार्ट गेटिंग गाइडेंस फ्रॉम योर सोल एंड मदर, मदर कामेश्वरी. Now, after finishing your whole worship, say thank you to Mother Kameshwari and end your puja with Arati. So, this was the procedure. Now, let us see the benefits of sadhana. Below, all benefits can be gained by devotee who has taken diksha. Those who have not taken diksha will get bhakti and guidance from Mother, and also below some of the benefits according to his or her before birth good karmas. Let us see the benefits. The first benefit is that you will get a bhakti of mother. You will be guided by your soul in your spiritual and material growth. You will get happiness in every aspect. You will gain sudden wealth. You will have family congeniality and mental peace in your family. Your soul will be liberated from worldly effects. You will get a good health. Mother will destroy all types of diseases. So this was the benefits. So this was the information of Mother Kameshwari Tithi Nitya Devi. I hope you might have got some knowledge from this satsanga. In next satsanga, we will see second Tithi Nitya form of Lalita Mahatripura Sundari. Siddha Yog Vidyapitam has started Golden Soul Sadhana. Please do check the link in the description. Visit the website www.siddhasrividyasadhana.com. Thank you all devotees. Sri Matreye Namaha, Sri Matreye Namaha, Sri Matreye Namaha.